Hello, hello, hello. This is Ash, and I hope you're keeping well. And a warm welcome to my latest video to come of February 2015. And this is my very first model bus review video, I believe, to come of 2015. And this is a review of one of many Corgi Dennis Trident 12 metre Alexander ALX500 buses that I have, and this one is in the KMB long wing Airbus orange and white livery, as this is a Hong Kong bus model. I believe this was released in 2000 according to the data panel on the underside of the outer sleeve. Here is the information on the sides, Airbus, and the reference number is 44405. There is a picture of the real vehicle on the back of the sleeve, complete with the KMB branding, and Long Wing Bus Company Limited, which is owned by the Kowloon Motor Bus. Right, let's get rid of the sleeve. I shall take the outer case off, but before we do, I'd like to point out that this model does come with a limited edition certificate. This one is numbered as 0368 of 10,000 produced worldwide. I'm actually reading this through the LCD screen of my video camera, so just bringing it up nice and close just to make sure I've got the details correct, of which I'm pleased to say I have. Just remove the sleeve to one side. I'm just going to remove this outer carton, so just bear me for a moment. And without further ado, I shall commence with a 360 degree rotation in a few moments. But first, I would like to do some nice close-ups with the camera, as I now have a brand new tripod that is more stable and doesn't jerk or jolt unpredictably. But the route number is A43. To the airport, just going in 5x zoom, just going to zoom out. There is etched metal luggage racks inside this version of the Corgi model, as this one was specially tooled for this variant of the bus. There is a wheelchair ramp, just zooming again briefly, that's been picked out underneath the entrance doors, complete with a Dennis, Trident and Alexander badges. And just to show off the decals and the other detail on this model. Although, to be honest, compared to the newer Cars Workshop models, this model is quite basic, but it has been improved with wing mirrors, which does improve the model considerably. And like I said, there is some etched luggage racks inside the model. Anyways, enough of the chit chat. I shall carry on with a 360 degree rotation and to show off the detail that this model has. It's very nice, although most of the detail is painted, there is no etched head or tail lights on this model, or anything special like that, but at the time it was released, it was still a very nice, impressive model. And this was one of the top end models of around 2000. Before new model bus makers came onto the scene and actually made better bus models. But anyways, I do strongly feel that this model bus deserves a review, and I do have some other Drumwell and Cars Workshop models that will be reviewed this year. But that concludes my review. I'm going to finish this with a 7 out of 10, as I do like the etched luggage racks on the inside of the model, as well as the wing mirrors, which does improve this old Corgi model considerably. And you can pick these up on eBay from anything from around 14 UK to about 26 UK. Although I've had this one in my collection for quite a long time, and I did pay considerably more for this when it was first released. But likewise, that concludes my review. Thank you for watching. Please feel free to comment if you wish to post any comments below. And take care. Have a good week, everyone, and bye for now.